Linux and Android 12 right out of the box. In this video, we're going to be testing out Android 12. I kind of want to get this out of the way because there's a lot that I want to do with Linux. And in a previous video I did with the same chip and a